hotel and a roadie. Go tell and a roadie.
Oh, I hear her singing.
I hear her. Why is there like a light line?
It's peering between two rocks, so I guess that's what they're trying to do there. Oh. Magnum ammo again. Gets really loud over in the middle.
Oh, she's singing Don't Tell Irody.
Oh, wait, wait, go back. Head back a bit, because there's that overturned minecart behind you. See if there's anything, items hanging around. There you go.
Thank you.
I just figured if there is an overturned minecart, it seems like items would have spilled out.
Oh, boy. Yeah, this really feels like a lead up to a final boss, doesn't it?
Maybe. Not...
Hey, wait, I can see her!
Okay.
That must mean I'm infected.
Nice. Okay.
Oh, wow,
yeah,
Evie.
The mildew.
You're really set up in here, huh?
Fuck.
Not behind me, though?
Remote bomb on the floor. Oh, they're too close.
I don't know. There we go.
Oh, it didn't hurt you. Perfect.
Did that get him?
Yeah. There's another one. There's another guabo. Oh!
Yeah, these are really useful. Especially against these slow dumbasses.
Yeah, they're quite dumb. And susceptible to explosions.
Bitches.
Why is it like the mine lair in Turok 2? That thing cuts people off at the legs. Fucking radical.
That is brutal. You notice the Resident Evil music just kicked up?
Yeah. Everyone go on Lily's Twitter and say, I can't wait for you to play Turok 2 with Matt. He likes that.
He loves Turok 2. It's his favorite.
More remote bombs, why not?
Yep.
Oh, it's too late. Wow,
bitches.
The explosion's really good because it doesn't fucking hurt you.
At all.
Ah!
Bitch.
Very scary, that guy. He tried his hardest.
Yeah, the explosion doesn't hurt me for shit.
I think you have to be like literally on top of it.
Evie.
That's not to have to test it out. I've got remote bombs for you!
Shit, I can't open that.
If only,
oh, wait, hold
if
on.
Only you had a knife.
Super worth it.
Yeah.
And this was nothing. Okay.
Okay.
I imagine that's just to avoid guys.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
I also imagine this.
Oh boy. Okay. We in there. We in there now.
Oh.
Oh! What the?
What the? That was weird. Like, I could have sworn. Okay, are you dead, sir? Sir?
Sir?
Are you dead? Is there someone else coming? Okay.
Bitch.
He really hung on to the last second there.
He was very excited about it.
Yeah, yeah. If I do well, Evelyn will promote me to the mildewerist.
Mildewery?
Yeah. Yeah, it's the mildewery. We get all the big work done. Doing some really exciting things
shotgun
down at the military.
Burner fuel. I see. Bitch,
yeah.
I'm gonna cut you.
Oh. You don't. You can't. You don't even have a knife.
Oh, you're dead too?
Nope.
What? Yeah.
No, that was like a scare. Are you hurting your shotgun for any particular reason? Is that these are very close encounters?
I'm hoarding my shotgun for all the same reasons I usually hoard my shotgun. Because I don't want to waste it.
What's not a waste? against the boss.
Holy shit, guys.
Back up and heal, because that other...
Wow. You're right, man.
To which point?
Just use the shotgun.
Okay. how much ammo do you have? You have, like, a good amount, right?
Not 30, like 30 plus.
Like, because, yeah, like, I kind of feel like a boss could be showing up soon, but...
And then the boss actually long, oh, no. Oh, no. So anytime I have two stacked on top of each other, bomb. Anytime that it's just one shotgun.
Sure.
Oh, no. We're trapped in this hell. Oh, what?
All right,
here we go.
This is where it should have been.
Remote bomb time.
No, fuck.
Oh, that's stupid.
That guy hadn't yet spawned fully.
That's stupid as shit.
Yeah, that's good.
Bitch. Yeah, the enhanced handgun ammo is really strong, actually. Like, really, really strong.
As long as it hits.
I'm kind of surprised. Like, even shots to their chest with this stuff is worthwhile.
Sure,
oh, I can actually see them coming down now.
Go.
Oh! Fuck you.
Like, I'd rather the other variants of Molded be entirely new creatures altogether. Like, if that guy is supposed to be kind of like a licker, but just design another creature. I don't know
why.
Yeah,
why can't you just make a licker?
It's just that you get used to, like, yeah, they're surprising us because they're coming out of nowhere sometimes, but it's still the same creature. I'm just getting a little bored with the design. And, like, this arm guy.
He's got an arm.
Why not just make a Bandersnatch?
I fucking love the Bandersnatch. What a dumb, horrible enemy type.
Oh, he's great. You see, like, he has the confidence, even with his disability, and I like that.
He's very disabled. Like, extremely so. Okay, so this is where I died just now, so...
Hey, what's... Oh, fuck! How do you know?
My fucking legs!
There is a quick turn, yeah?
There is, but I forgot.
Oh. Quick turn would be quick to help you turn.
And here we go.
Yeah, more remoties.
You're my favorite remote mines. Oh, no.
And that guy is just, yeah. Whoa. It looked like he did a tactical evade roll for a second.
Yeah, he sure did. Good job, buddy.
It's
you
like,
did.
Whoa. Hey,
I'm making progress.
Whoa.
Making progress. Wow, Evie, you've been throwing up everywhere. Like,
I guess.
I thought that was an item.
Me too. Or maybe it is. Turn around again.
No.
It's
just
okay.
A light source.
A scary light source, though. And that's all. That's the
Whoa.
Main point. Okay, we're getting out of the fucking woolly mine.
Well,
what?
Whoa!
Oh, it's the corpulence.
Oh!
Big corpulence.
Boy.
Baby Huey. Oh. Whoa.
Gross.
Lay down some mines, motherfucker. Oh, shit. I don't know if you got hit by your own mine or there was an explosion or what the fuck just happened.
Oh, that's what that is.
This is bad.
We're there.
What is exploding?
You! These fat, corpulent, molded are like, it only took 17 bombs to kill me. Sad!
Holy shit. Holy fuck. You guys gotta relax. Oh, I thought for sure!
Why? No, because ducking would get even more of the acid puke in
your
face.
Did I get
him? Maybe. I think you got him. Although... No, there's some. Oh,
no, they both
exploded.
Popped.
Yeah, okay.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
Yeah. That was cool, the transformation, like, out of the view, and you could see their shadows.
It was really cool. I liked it.
Okay. Looks like you're gonna have to just fall
I
down.
I did it.
Good job.
I did it. And I still have yet to use a single flame round in battle.
I feel like there's probably some items in here.
You would think.
Like, on the floor. No?
Come on, everybody do the dinosaur. Well, I did get the boxes.
Yeah, that's true.
Everybody do the dinosaur. Alright. I can't wait to fuck Lucas up and just shoot him once with a gun.
I don't know. The fact that it's theming with Evelyn now...
I feel
like
Lucas is going to get away.
I kind of do.
Come on, Lucas. You're an asshole.
He got away once. Why can't he get away twice?
He got away multiple times, actually.
Yeah, he's a slippery devil.
And Mia's reinfected, so probably going to have to ice her, which makes healing her really stupid. Well, it should have healed Zoe. Look at this cutscene.
I think it's better to heal your wife.
Yeah. Probably
not. And not stranger.
Mm. Yeah, this is... They're really... Oh, mind map. That I picked up, I'm gonna assume. Nope.
Yeah! Fuck you, Debris!
I had to have picked it up, because it's not here anymore. Oh, there it is. Oh, it was on the thing.
Thank you, okay. Mind map. Like, you know, I could have used you before. But I don't know.
Well... Barely saw anything out of the mind map. Oh, you know what I noticed? No box this time.
Hmm.
Huh.
I guess it's not a save room, but a save...
Like, checkpoint?
Yeah, I guess. Save salt mine. Get 3 dog heads and open the door to...
Lucas!
Well, I didn't expect that.
She's out.
Yeah. Ah, the old rusty wheelchair. Stupid dolls.
Anything of note?
No, there was those dolls early on in the game. Didn't do anything either.
Oh my god!
You're back all the way here.
That's awesome!
But why couldn't you have...
It's not here.
Oh, we're gonna see what happened when she... Remember she got grabbed?
Maybe we are.
Because you were busy looking at those dolls.
No, what she was like, she was freaking out over, there's no way out.
Yeah, but when you were in that other previous room, you heard a struggle and you came back in here and she was gone.
Oh, man.
No, that was when she sat down on the couch.
E-001.
Yeah. There you go.
That is amazing. I fucking love this game. That's great, man.
That all comes back to zero.
And we just made a big circle.
Bet,
and now I'm back in the guest house.
I bet Ethan is like, oh my god, are you serious? Oh, you get to see their fight. You could kind of see Ethan.
A little bit. See, people went through the model viewer. Whoa!
No.
That's super not real at all.
That's a cool effect.
Yeah.
This is your fault.
I don't know if
sure
it
is.
I was just doing what I was told to do.
Hmm. I feel like there's something more missing, but, Does Ethan not seem more capable than average?
Yeah, he does.
Nope. Not playing your game, bitch.
Well, you're gonna have to for progression.
The bookcase got moved. There's been a significant amount of time that took place in between the beginning of the game and the ending.
It's okay.
Jesus
it's okay.
Christ!
It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, mommy.
You shouldn't.
Ah!
So you can see what she was being told in her head.
Yeah.
It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
She looks just like Mia.
Now it's mommy's turn to kill you.
Okay.
You think we're gonna have a rematch with Mia?
Man, it really sounds
in the
like
same
had,
in the same space.
It really sounds like they had an older voice actress try to do the little kid voice, which I'm never a fan of.
Never.
Like sometimes it's good. Tara Strong can do it well.
There are very few.
You're gonna be one of us, and then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not. Playing.
What's
no,
that?
Get that away from me!
Oh, she knows, huh? Are you real? I can't. No!
No, you're not. That's weird. It's unclear if you're taking mind damage. Whoa! Shoot that! That shit's evil!
It's
fuck
not,
you!
It's also not there.
Damn it.
Alright, let's go upstairs. Hey, you notice the save room music's playing?
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Wesker.
Maybe I should have left. Let's try and get out of the house. None of this is real. Oh, so this is what it looks like when you start to go nuts.
I guess. I think the house's makeup is different. Or it just things are...
Things are moved. Absolutely.
Yeah. It's his memories of the house, so nothing's exact.
Not quite.
He's just like, I think there's a door over there. Oh, fuck.
I remember a long time ago, Mikami wanted to make a game in which you played as an umbrella op who gets infected.
Yeah, we got
is,
that.
Is
that called,
but that's not... This isn't a Mikami
umbrella
game.
Umbrella Corps. His legacy lives on in Umbrella Corps.
She's bigger over there right now.
And faster. And stronger, too.
First member of the EV crew. Well, that's not real.
Maybe.
I just need to pop this old lady. Okay. I'm gonna fucking pop you, little girl.
Oh, guard when she's gonna do shit. Yeah. Then you don't get thrown back as much.
Nope. Yeah, yeah, nope, yeah. Little girl.
My crazy wind powers are not enough to stop this big burly man.
Stab her!
Fucking punch her! That scream, though.
Stab that bitch.
You.
Why'd your clothes change?
Why does everyone hate me?
It's a long story.
It's a long and gross story. Ugh. Whoa, you're still talking.
Wow, that's real Wicked Witch.
Yeah. Oh, what a wild. Whoa.
Whoa.
The vomitoriums. Fuck. Fight it? Holy shit. Why not?
Eveline, you look great.
You look slightly better, actually.
This is a lot like the Birkin fight.
Like, sure. Just looks like you're shooting a gross face to me.
I can't shoot the tentacles.
Shoot the eyes?
I can only shoot the face. Remember how Birkin had these tentacles and he was just a giant head that moved forward?
Yeah, yeah. What?
Wow, bitch.
Did you do it?
I don't know. Oh my goodness!
Whoa. Just got blasted out of the top of the house.
How big is she?
Seems like she's quite...
Hey, aren't those supposed to be umbrella choppers?
I don't know. She's quite luxurious.
Whoa!
This looks like the thing at the end of Darkseid Chronicles that's massive.
Yeah, it also looks like the thing at the end of...
A lot of video games.
It looks like Ouroboros.
Yeah.
My options seem extremely limited right now.
It looks like you should shoot.
I don't seem to also be taking real damage.
This is real damage we're taking.
Oh yeah, no, this is all fake.
Whoa!
Wow, Eveline.
So Lucas got away, huh?
Yeah, looks like. I can't even.
Just wanted a family.
Yeah. Well, you went about it the wrong way, bitch. Look at those awesome effects with the leaves.
I don't know. This seems like it had a potential this way.
My item box.
No. Not my item box. You can take my wife and my life, but not my item box.
Use it. Is that a
rocket
fucking rocket
shirt? What the?
The Albert 01?
What the fuck? Is it a rail gun? Oh, it's just a fucking sick pistol. and playtime is over. Who said use it?
Oh, she's going.
Who said use it?
Someone on the radio, I guess.
I wish it was Brad Vickers. What a dumb.
Sorry, Evie. I never used the flame rounds once. I didn't think the final boss was going to be this cutscene-oriented thing.
Yeah. Is it falling in slow motion?
Yeah, it is falling
slow?
In slow motion.
Just another day as Ethan Winters.
Nailed it.
Bow killer.
Playing it safe. The nightmare's finally over.
Is it, though?
End of the night. Wow.
Okay.
I could have used you guys' help earlier.
Like, constantly. Is this going to be anybody?
Those are umbrella ops, man. That might as well be Hunk.
Look at all those antiviruses and vaccines this motherfucker's got. No, it's going to be someone. Doesn't look like anybody.
I'm Redfield.
What?
What?
That's not...
That's not Chris.
But then who's Redfield?
Is that some...
The fuck took you guys so long?
Huh?
Is Ethan part of Umbrella? Because I remember, like, some of the dialogue when you fight Mia, she's like, you were always watching me and shit.
Yeah, she's fine.
You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
This is very RE1.
Yeah, especially the shot.
Yeah. Umbrella.
Oh, yeah, on the back there.
No!
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here.
No, there were actually like
55. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
That's...
But now Evelyn's dead.
The opposite of the Umbrella logo.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
But shouldn't Umbrella be super famous? And I don't...
But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us.
Yeah, starting over. Fresh start.
Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Like, shouldn't Umbrella be notorious for destroying the world?
Would that be like the BSAA's like biggest fuck you ever is the name?
Ooh. Is this just...
What is that? News articles? Go
tell Aunt Rhody. Oh, it's just credits. So yeah, that was a little confusing.
I feel like there's a lot more in this game than I thought. I bet I can go and find a Dark Souls style. This is what really happened in RE7 style video right now.
Yeah, like maybe Vati Vidya.
Yeah, maybe. I'm sure there's a dozen. Huh.
Please like, subscribe.
Man,
Resident Evil 7, prepare to cry.
Why do you give him so much shit all the time?
I don't. I just
is
like
because of his amazing handsome voice.
No, exactly. That's I'm not giving him shit. I just like listening to him. And I think it's funny.
Oh man, that is a really confusing ending.
The Bakers prepare to cry.
That feels like a real big
narrative consultant. That's the dude.
Real big push for either because there is a story piece of DLC that's coming out.
Yes.
That takes place after this.
And there's one that's like before.
Also, I feel like they made that guy look kind of like Chris, but not enough like Chris, and they give him a different voice.
He looks more like the guy from like RE, the bad PS2 third person one.
Yeah.
Dead Aim. He looks like the guy from Dead Aim or one of those games. Because that did not look like Chris.
No.
But then
like
why call him
it's a white guy with short brown hair.
Well,
right?
It was lighter. It was like almost blonde. But like, why call him Redfield? Ew.
So, okay, so either... One of okay, either BSAA is now, like, punking Umbrella super hard by naming their organization the BSAA, right? Or Umbrella is punking Redfield super hard by naming their ops after former
stars.
Yeah, maybe.
I like that.
That being said, I'm more inclined to believe that it's the real, like, that's actually Umbrella because of all the talks about HCF and Lucas talking with an unnamed, like, biohazard organization.
But again, you can't just be, like, going around with choppers that say Umbrella.
Yeah, but also, like, the gun they give you is the Albert 01.
Yeah.
Like...
And that was in an item box? What was that?
I would be very... Oh, can I skip this?
Skip movie? Wait. Like, what does that mean? Skip movie.
We're gonna... We'll play it safe. But, yeah. I would not put it past anyone that despite the way that Wesker died, which I would label as one of the most
definitive
murders ever. He got shot by a bunch of rockets while he was thrown into a volcano.
But to be fair, Kazuya survived a volcano.
I would be... Well, he didn't, though.
No, sorry.
He was cloned.
Yeah.
But
okay.
That could totally very easily be the explanation for why Wesker's back.
If I could have any job, it would be to be a destruction artist.
Okay, so...
It's sick.
The wood's gonna break like this. And the wood's gonna break like that.
Oh, really? Like that?
Like that.
How about like this?
So what do you think, Matt?
I said this before to some people that had asked me, like, what do you think of RE7? It's really good, but I feel a lot of the core gameplay is like, I wish I hadn't played like a million horror games that play similar to this in the time between RE6 and this.
Well, the main thing for me is that nearly all those games, you can't shoot a gun.
No, but there's like some or whatever. I just kind of feel like the main gameplay, as good as it is, it's not as new as this game is making it. It is in the Resident Evil mold, and that's why I like it, and that's why I think it's effective. But I'm just kind of like, I wish this was RE6. You know?
Let's look at the names. Peter Walken.
Chris Redfield. It just says Chris Redfield. What the fuck?
Well, this is now very confusing.
It's very confusing.
Okay, so I have two complaints.
Why does Chris Redfield have six voice actors in Japanese? What the fuck is that?
I have two complaints. One, I don't think the molded are very interesting. I think the first set are cool, like the normal guys, but I think having the liquor variant and the fat variant and all that, right? I find it super weird, and I think that the game I think the salt mine's kind of a letdown. I think that the final boss fight essentially being too fat molded, is a letdown, especially after how awesome Jack is.
That also leads
to listen to that. They're doing it's classic music.
Yeah, with the piano.
Huh.
I was gonna say I kind of am a little disappointed that Bakers are not actually the main thing, because leading up to everything, I was just kind of thinking it was very Texas Chainsaw Massacre, like you're stuck in their house, they're the main antagonist, and it's like, not really, it's Evelyn, that's fine, but then it's like you said, the final two bad guys were really too random.
And then Evelyn's fight might as well be a cutscene.
A QTE fight, it's kind of like, oh, okay.
And this clearly leaves open, it's like, well, I want to get Lucas, and I imagine we're going to be going after Lucas in the story DLC.
Maybe, I haven't seen it.
Or maybe he plays me, who knows. There's a lot of setup for more here.
Yeah.
There's, everything to do with Mia and who she works for, everything to do with, like, Ethan's placement in the story is bizarre. Like, he seems like he knows those guys coming off the chopper.
It took you guys so long.
Like, there's a lot more here, and I feel like they did big sequel thumbs ups, and I think that we could easily, like... This is such a fucking awesome direct blueprint from RE1, like modernized.
Like
if RE1 came out this year and no Resident Evil had not existed, it would be this.
Yeah.
I'm extremely happy with it. They kept the same like progression from house to guard house to lab to sewer to etc.
But like after kind of, I guess Mia's section, as soon as you regain control of Ethan, I felt it kind of started doing exactly what you said, which is like, man, these areas feel a lot like Revelations now, where it was just linear.
It's the final sprint. And
I know, but it wasn't a great final sprint, was it?
And like, I know that I have been accused, and you are right, that I am that guy. If there's a ProZD video about don't use the ethers because you can't buy them, right? But you have 87 of them. This is the final battle. Yeah. It's like, but I didn't know it was the final battle.
Well,
and I could have made it a lot easier. Like, I had so much materials by the end of the game that went unused. I could have easily, like, today,
Montreal music
like,
production.
We sat down and we recorded for what, like an hour and a half now, maybe? Right? We could have done that in 22 minutes if I had known that I could just blow them away with my shotgun and flame rounds.
Yeah.
Like, super easy. And you know what? I'm going to have a lot more fun playing it the second time. Because I know to just go ham with the guns.
Right.
But
the other sort of thing is that, like, everything else about, aside from those, like, gripes of, like, the mold and whatever, it's still, like, really good in general.
It's way up there. In my RE things, this is probably my third favorite.
I was going to say, like, it has to be, like, RE2, RE4.
It's tied with RE4 and number 3 for me.
Number 3? Oh, at number 3.
Yeah, no, for me it's RE2. No, it's number 3. It's RE2, RE4, this, then Remake.
For me it's Chronicles, number 1, Code Veronica, RE3 Nemesis, then RE1, then RE2, then RE4, then this.
Yeah, then, yeah. Thank you for your very real list.
No, I'd say it's somewhere in the top 5.
It's really fantastic. I'm really, really thrilled that, like, I don't know how many of these people, like, carried over from earlier games, but this is like an anti-RE6. This could not be more the opposite, where it went really small.
It's slow and plodding, whereas RE6 is like, fast, 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 go all around the world.
Blow it all up.
13 campaigns that you won't play.
I never finished the Ada campaign.
I never finished anyone but Leon, because Leon's is the best
it's
one?
It's the worst one.
Oh, is it the worst one in terms of disappointment of his
campaign?
Well,
I don't know. His last level is the worst one.
Yeah,
like,
no, it is.
It's really abysmal.
I had no desire to play Chris's or Jade's.
Chris's is really bad, but it's more tonally consistent.
Yeah.
Whereas Leon's is all over the place. Leon's is really awful to replay as well. Because there's so the whole first act is all forced walking.
Yeah.
And you can't move forward or faster. I would love to see this exact style again, like, opened up in scale just a little bit.
Yeah, no, I can see that too.
I feel like we did a creepy mansion in the woods. Why not do?
I think having this in like a city,
small town,
kind of like RE2. Oh yeah, in a small town.
Whatever, anything.
Yeah. I don't see why not. That seems like the
We're at the special thanks.
Natural.
Oh, our conversation is dovetailed nicely.
You couldn't speed it up with the sticks, could you? Because some games,
some nice games, let you do that. Oh, thanks, House of Moves.
Yeah, you had good moves.
Thanks, Original Force, Technicolor.
Oh,
get out of town.
Thank you for all that wonderful color. Okay.
Yeah, they really give you
a
ton of ammo
anyway. So.
Right. I expect. Man.
All these companies. I never understand all these companies, especially in Japanese.
The Aggressor Group.
That's cool.
That is cool.
Military and tactical equipment. Oh, it's
they let them take photos of their guys.
Yeah.
That's all.
Studios, what the fuck they do?
Is there a photo of Godzilla somewhere in the game?
It fucking better be.
Holy shit. Look at all this.
Good job, Pebble.
You know what I'm happy with? They didn't put the full credits of these companies in it. Because
I can't stand when they do that, Ubisoft.
Models provided by Evermotion. Getty Images?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, man.
Anything that has a newspaper as Getty Images.
This has weird credits. Look at all these side companies
and we don't pay that
reserved rights and all that shit.
Usually.
All right, what's the stinger?
I'd be surprised.
You know there's a big stinger.
No.
What?
Good job on that global promotion.
Oh.
No, but then it's the big dicks.
Look how big these dicks are. Look at it. Oh.
There's Jun.
Jun? Oh, good job, Jun. Oh my god, there's so much fucking story on the screen. Yeah, no. This is the fucking instruction manual for Eveline.
Okay, maybe not.
No, yeah, it is.
But what's this? Why is this photo of the Bakers there?
I don't know.
Poor Bakers.
They got fucked. Hey, what happened to Zoe?
She said we left her behind. Yeah. What? Why was there a buzzing cell phone? That was it.
Healing items used. Stabilizer steroids. I got 18 out of 14 out of 18 antique coins. Only died 15 times. Oh. All right. Let's see what we
should have used more steroids. Whoa.
Yes.
The secret of secrets. What?
Huh? What?
Oh, okay.
That's Chris, though.
Streets of Rage 4 coming to the PSP.
That's really weird.
He's not a hero, though.
He's not a hero.
That's so bizarre.
Don't call it
a
run back.
I can't believe he looks completely. No, there was no staring, except there was a buzzing cell phone.
Band footage. Oh, I guess I have to download it. Should we play that shit?
Yeah.
Okay, we should.
Yeah.
All right. Well, the main LP is done for now, folks.
But there's more Resident Evil Biohazard 7 in the future.
We'll be checking out that DLC primarily. I think what we'll do is we'll have the DLCs be one-offs, and then we'll have the story DLC get added to this one.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
You guys have a good day. Yeah. This is a good fucking game. You should buy it,
probably. But don't tell Ann Rhodey about it.
Don't. Who is that bitch?
I don't know.
Welcome to the family, son.